Once upon a time, there existed a giant tree that was the source of manna.